Welcome back to Dane by Local TV. With me now, I have Cheryl with our friends over at Fitchburg Farms. Thanks for being with us today.
Thanks, it's great to be here.
You always bring such beautiful things. I'm really excited to cover all of this because we have a little bit of the traditional stuff that a lot of us know and love, and maybe some different plants that we're gonna learn a little bit about that you may just not be familiar with or feel comfortable with, but are so beautiful. So I'm super excited. We're gonna start off though with the hanging baskets. Tell me a little bit about these.
Okay, we have lots of our petunia baskets. Right now we have them two for $16. Wide variety. This one I brought today is red, white, and blue for the 4th of July. So people are decorating their patios, getting ready for family and friends to come over for their barbecue. So this would be a great way to decorate your patios or outside space.
Absolutely. And I have to say, these hanging baskets are huge.
They are.
I mean, this is everything you look for. You always look for a basket that's very full and lush looking. You don't want like a little wimpy basket, you know,
that's right.
A beautiful one that's spilling over the sides, and man, this is just gorgeous. And I love the little flag in it as well.
Yep.
And you guys are offering the hanging baskets right now of petunias, two for 16.
Right.
Is that right?
That's a great deal. Yes, $8 a piece.
Oh my
Normally,
gosh.
We offer these for $22.98 or two for $40. So it's a really great deal.
Wow.
And we have lots to pick from. Great variety.
All different colors?
All different colors, different sizes.
Awesome.
But all petunias.
Love it.
So they like the sun.
And speaking of petunias, we've got some more petunias right here. These ones are potted. Would this be good if you've got maybe some different pots or something?
Sure. These are things, the kinds of plants that you could fill in around other plants. You could actually make your own hanging basket if you wanted. But these are five for $10, so $2 a piece. Normally we sell these for $3.98 a piece. So again, a great deal. We have a wide variety of colors.
Yes.
The black ones.
I love these.
Are
they
really
almost look velvet.
Yes.
They feel velvet too.
They're really popular. And of course, you know, multicolored ones as well. So,
wow. So you could really have fun with it. And, you know, I've never, I guess, thought of that you could create your own basket, but of course you could.
Sure.
And just come pick out the colors that you want, maybe if they go with your backyard or your landscape or the color of your home, and customize it.
Right.
So much fun. Mm-hmm. Now, I want to talk about your workshops as well, because you guys have so many fun different things. Right. You've got a really cool one coming up, which touches on these plants. Is that right?
Right. What we're going to offer is on Saturdays and Sundays, you can come in, and this workshop is how to use tropicals on your patio to decorate your patio or your deck. So these are plants that you wouldn't normally find around here, and we bring them in so that you have something exotic and fun to have on your patio. So hibiscus, mandevillas, we have fuchsia trees there. So the workshop just helps you kind of make selections, learn more about how to take care of the plants, and then the key for the tropicals is what do you do with them in the wintertime?
Yes.
So, we'll give you some pointers on how to take care of them in the winter, how to store them, how to take care of them. So you'll be able to have that exotic feeling in the summertime and maybe a little bit of it in the wintertime too in your house.
I was just chatting with somebody about this today, how here in the Midwest, we only get such a small window of warmth and you really got to take advantage of it. And what a better way than to celebrate that time than to have these beautiful tropical plants. And then, like you said, bring them into your home in the wintertime.
Right.
You can have a little staycation.
Right.
I love it.
Sounds great.
Again, Fitchburg Farms, thank you so much for being with us. And remember
that
their workshops are free. You just buy the materials that you need.
Right, exactly.
Love it. Thank you so much. And we'll be back with more Dane by Local TV right after this.